In this session, let us learn some of the important characteristics of big data. Big data is categorized by three important characteristics. The first one is volume. Volume refers to the amount of data that is getting generated. The next one is velocity. Velocity refers to the speed at which this data is getting generated. And the last one is variety. Variety refers to the different types of data that is getting generated. These are the three important characteristics of big data.